we see the result. This is the image from NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope, showing hundreds of thousands of stars crowded into the swirling core of our spiral Milky galaxy. We tend to think of space as being vast, empty, cold, and dark, and decoupling the center. And of course, for the first approximation, that's true. But this shall, I think, is at least